suddenly starting to get recognition because he's done a hell of a job. As a team, you've had to have the challenge of chasing down Rangers so far this season. How different a prospect is it now? You're top of the pile and they're chasing you.
Yeah, well, I mean, we've been top of the pile for the last decade. Obviously, off the back of last season, it was disappointing, but, you know, it's a familiar position for a lot of us, and just about keep working hard, head down, focus on the next game, don't get too carried away with it.